May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. Now to him who is able to do immeasurably more than all we ask or imagine, according to his power that is at work within us. What then shall we say in response to these things? If God is for us, who can be against us? The Lord is my light and my salvation, whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life, of whom shall I be afraid? Be strong and let your heart take courage, all you who wait for the Lord. Greater love has no one than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends. I can do all things through him who strengthens me. Our faith can move mountains. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, his love endures forever. Cast all your anxieties on him, because he cares for you. Fear of men will prove to be a snare, but whoever trusts in the Lord is kept safe.